Longkai CNC drilling and milling machine is mainly used for drilling, countersinking, chamfering, tapping and light milling of rectangular pipe, plate, structural parts. The feet axis of the CNC drilling and milling machine is XYZ coordinate control, and three axes are drive by servo motor. One person can operate multiple sets, can realize programming, three-axis linkage automatic positioning, low labor intensity, continuous work, increase output efficiency, small safety hazards, high workpiece accuracy, and good consistency. It is widely used in various processing industry.